The question for me was, how can I model regular patterns onto a surface? In this case, I have here surface is randomly generated, and I want to create on it some structures. One is a hexagon structured this way, and the other is I want to fill the gaps with diamonds displayed here. So what I do here is this. I have one node figure on face. This is the node with some input parameters. And the first what I can configure here is the pattern. The pattern is chain of vectors. In this case, for the hexagon, I have six points, and the order of the points is here vertical. This is the first point, this is the last point. I have a vector array which creates the underlying surface. This, and I have a second vector array which I use to get the model how to repeat the records in this way. So now I can start the simulation. First thing, I go to the surface. This is the surface, and I recompute the surface. So we see the surface is recomputed, and the patterns do not fit the surface. So I have to recompute the figure on face 2. So I go to this and I execute it. And now I see the green pattern is recomputed, and now all faces belong to the surface. And the same I can do with the other pattern. Here's the other pattern. We have four points, and we create the diamond pattern. And so I select this one, and I recompute it. And now the patterns, the diamonds are on the surface. So I hide the underlying surface. We have this. Next thing what we can do is we can change some configuration here of the repeating configuration. In this case here I have a count 3 and a count 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now I can change this value back to 5. I execute this, and then I have to execute this one too. And we see here we still we have one row deleted, and I can do the same for the other parameter too. We have here 3. I can say I want here 5. I execute it. I select the figure out and execute it too. And now we have here as expected five rows. For the points, we have the same. We can go here to a point. We have here the coordinates of the point, and I can change the value. And then I have to recompute and we see the point has changed, and the pattern has changed too. So that's all.